You might have heard this before. It's called Cut the Talking.